I think even as insurer cannot, you know, invest in there, and I think we should not do it. But on top of this infrastructure, we can build applications. And even if you're an agent or a broker and you cannot build applications because you don't have the resources, you can produce content and use the applications of others and get in order to get in front of your customers and as a company itself.